going to switch presets here. I got to turn on a delay. This is my main preset, but I'm turning on a 440 millisecond delay for this part. There it is. And it comes on after these chords. And you're going to slide down here. Okay. And I'm going to go through this without the delay first. Okay, and I like to set myself up. Right? Down here in the 9th to the 12th fret. When you come down here for the lead, you want to be careful. You want to try to get in formation quickly. So again, this is one of those areas where you got to practice a transition. So got these chords. Come in here like that, and I try to get in that formation because you need the bar chord on the G, B, and E string. You need the second finger to come in on the B string on the 10th fret, and then you need your pinky to land on the 12th fret. So you actually want to, you don't have to play the chord up here, just practice trying to come in and have that formation because you need to get to it quick, okay? So that's on the 9th, 10th, 12th. And for the first part of the riff, you're going to play only the B and the B here on the 10th and the E on the 12th. And you can play down and just click three times, pick three times down. And then lift this finger. Okay? And you're playing now this B on the 9th, and you're just keeping the pinky here. Then you're going to go up here and play only the G and the B, leaving these two fingers up. So now that's why you're barring here on the G string, the G, B, and the E, because you're going to play this note now. So now you're going to play the G and the B. And then you're going to take this and you're going to go down here on the 11th fret and you're going to play the G and the B. Okay, that's the whole riff. The first two parts you're playing with this one down on the 10th, the B and the E string. Then lift this finger and play the B and the E string only. Then don't put any fingers down and play only the G and the B string. Don't play the E string. Then put this finger down here on the 11th and play again only the G and the B string. Okay, so we're gonna do this slowly. And then again, put this down here. And there's a couple times in there where the second time around, I think, he does an extra stroke. So it's something like. Okay, so we have 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, then G and B, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, then again. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3. So on that third part with the G and the B with the two fingers up, it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3. So let me play that full through. There you go. So it sounds like this at tempo. One, two, three, four. Now we add the delay, and you get that great little lead tone. It's a heavy delay with that distortion. And then we go to the other lead down here. But that pretty much covers the bridge transition chords up here going into the lead down here, okay? Try to play it up here for you. then that's the lead. So now let's move and change presets again. After you're done with this, after you do slide once again down here, we are now 12, 15, 16, 17, and 19. And I'm changing presets to my a different, what I call the lead presets, not much of a lead, but it's just lower drive and heavy delay. It's essentially the same thing for up here, but with less drive. Okay, and all Edge is doing here, I like to play it as a third and a pinky here, because you're going to move to here. But on the B string, on the 17th fret and the pinky, or you can play it like this, on the 19th on the E string. And Edge is going to use his famous drone note here. He's going to hit a G. So hit the G string first. I'm going to play this without delay. That's all it is. G, B, E string. And then you're going to move and you're going to do G, same thing, G, B, E, but you're going to move this third finger to the 17th fret. And then lift and put this down on the 15. At least that's what I do. And I got this off of the Vertigo DVD version. It's at least pretty close. We can listen to it here real quick. There it is. So I'm going to show you, I'm going to do this again, but I'm also going to show you another way from the Vertigo DVD, which I didn't play in my cover. I played it a more simple way. What I did was what I just showed you here. Drone note, pretty sure that's correct. So G string open, 17th fret on the B, 19th on the E, and then you can play this quickly the same way. On the moving the finger here to the 17, and then go back to 19. Okay, and then go to 15 on the E. Play that up here so you can see it. Now, with the delay, it sounds like this, and then I'm going to change it up, which I really like. I wish I should have played this in the cover. It's a subtlety. Here's what it's like with the delay. Okay. What I like that he did in the Vertigo DVD Chicago, when he goes to the 17th on this formation, he picked much slower, and then let the delay do the work. So let me see if I can do it. So he put more space between the B and the D note, the B and the E string. So let me do that again. Something like that. But the easy way is to just do. But as usual, Edge is changing it up all the time. So I kind of like this change up in timing. And then you're going to go right back into the main verse. You're going to change presets, of course. Go to the main. And the rest is, I believe, we've already covered.